So this is an incredibly exciting day. Alcon today has become its own publicly listed company, a global leader in eye care devices. And Novartis will now move forward as a leading medicines company powered by data science and advanced therapy platforms. We're incredibly excited to create these two leading companies. Alcon will now have the power to focus its energy, focus its capital on continuing to innovate the latest technologies to improve the eyesight of people all around the world. Now, this also marks an important milestone for Novartis, because Novartis today is a standalone medicines company powered by data science and advanced therapy platforms. We want to create a leading medicines company that can access the full range of technologies to transform human health through therapeutics. That ranges from small molecule pills to biologics, which you can inject, to the latest cell and gene therapy platforms. We have one of the deepest research capabilities in the industry, and we think taken together, we can sustainably innovate these incredible technologies for patients. Alongside that, we're investing big on data science and digital technologies. We think the future of a company like ours has to be powered by these technologies to enable us to find new drugs faster, get those drugs produced more efficiently, develop those drugs more efficiently, and finally get those drugs to patients in the most effective way. It's an exciting future for Novartis, and I'm excited for our associates as well as for our investors, and most importantly, for patients, for the impact that we could have.